These are the words which Moses spoke to all Israel. If you obey the voice of the Lord your God, being careful to do all his commandments, which I command you this day, the Lord your God will set you high above all the nations of the earth, and all these blessings shall come upon you. The Lord will establish you as a people holy to himself, as he has sworn to you, if you walk in his ways. But if you will not obey the voice of the Lord your God, then all these curses shall come upon you, and the Lord will scatter you among all peoples, and among these nations you shall find no ease. I will make Jerusalem a heap of ruins, and I will make the cities of Judah a desolation without inhabitant, because they have forsaken my law, which I set before them, and have not obeyed my voice. I will scatter them among the nations, and I will send the sword after them, until I have consumed them.
Like Egypt stagger in all her doings, as a drunken man
staggers in his vomit. And the spirit of the Egyptians within them will be emptied out, and I will confound their plans. I will diminish the Egyptians, so they shall never again rule over the nations. For he who touches you touches the apple of his eye. Jerusalem shall be inhabited as villages without walls, because of the multitude of men and cattle in it. I will release you from your captivity and gather you from all the nations and all the places where I have driven you, says the Lord. And I will bring you back to the places from which I sent you into exile. O people in Zion, who dwell at Jerusalem, you shall weep no more. He will surely be gracious to you at the sound of your cry.
Thank you.
And they will say, this land that was desolate has become like the Garden of Eden, and the waste and the desolate and ruined cities are now inhabited and fortified. And he will give rain for the seed with which you sow the ground, and grain, the produce of the ground, will be rich and plenteous. In that day, your cattle will graze in the large pastures. Like as I have brought all this great evil upon this people, so will I bring upon them all the good that I have promised them. Israel, whose origin is from of old, from ancient days. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace, and he will become a sanctuary. But the stone of stumbling and the rock of offense to both houses of Israel, a trap and a snare to the inhabitants of Jerusalem. And many shall stumble and fall and be broken. He will not cry or lift up his voice, or make it heard in the street. His appearance was so marred, beyond human semblance, and his form beyond that of the sons of men. He was despised and rejected by men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And as one from whom men hide their faces, he was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows, yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. And with his stripes we are healed. All we like sheep have gone astray. We have turned everyone to his own way. And the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. He was oppressed, he was afflicted, yet he opened not his mouth. Like a lamb that is led to the slaughter, so he opened not his mouth. By oppression and judgment he was taken away. And as for his generation, who considered that he was cut off out of the land of the living for the transgression of my people? And they made his grave with the wicked and with the rich man in his death, although he had done no violence and there was no deceit in his mouth. Yet it was the will of the Lord to bruise him. He has put him to grief when he made himself an offering for sin. He shall see his offspring. He shall prolong his days. The will of the Lord shall prosper in his hand, because he poured out his soul unto death and was numbered with the transgressors. Yet he bore the sins of many and makes intercession for the transgressors. And I saw on the clouds of heaven there came one like the Son of Man, and he came to the Ancient of Days, and was presented before him. And to him was given dominion, and glory, and kingdom, that all peoples, nations, and languages should serve him. On that day his feet shall stand on the Mount of Olives, which lies before Jerusalem on the east. And I will pour out on the house of David and the inhabitants of Jerusalem a spirit of compassion and supplication. And they shall look upon him whom they have pierced, and they shall mourn for him as one mourns for an only child. He shall judge between the nations, and they shall beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. Lord, as the waters cover the sea. Desert shall rejoice and blossom as the rose. It shall blossom abundantly and rejoice with joy. and singing. Then the eyes of the blind shall be opened, and the ears of the deaf unstopped. Then shall the lame man leap like a hart, and the tongue of the dumb sing for joy. For waters shall break forth in the wilderness, and streams in the desert. The burning sand shall become a pool, and the thirsty ground springs of water. And the ransomed of the Lord shall return and come to Zion with singing and joy and gladness, and sorrow and sighing shall flee away. Declare to my people their transgressions, and to the house of Jacob their sins. As I live, says the Lord God, I have no pleasure in the death of the wicked, but that the wicked turn from his way and live. Turn back from your ill ways, for why will you die, O house of Israel? Rend your hearts and not your garments. Return to me with all your heart, with fasting, with weeping, and with mourning. I, the Lord, search the mind and try the heart, to give to every man according to his ways. The Lord is near to all who call upon him, to all who call upon him in truth. Restore us to thyself, O Lord, that we may be restored. Renew our days as of old. O Lord, hear. O Lord, forgive. O Lord, give heed and act. Delay not, for thy own sake. O my God, because thy city and thy people are called by thy name, heal me, O Lord, and I shall be healed. Save me, and I shall be saved, for you are my praise. Is Ephraim my dear son? Is he my darling child? For as often as I speak against him, I do remember him still. Therefore, my heart yearns for him. But Zion said, the Lord has forsaken me. My Lord has forgotten me. Can a woman forget her sucking child, that she should have no compassion on the son of her womb? Yea, they may forget, but I will not forget thee. Behold, I have graven thee upon the palms of my hand. Thy walls are continually before me. Every high hill. My sheep were scattered over all the face of the earth, and no one searched or sought for them. And they were scattered because there was no shepherd. And when they were scattered, they became food for all the wild beasts of the field. Thank you. them from all places where they have been scattered. There they shall lie down and feed upon the mountains of Israel. I will bind up the crippled, and I will strengthen the weak, and I will raise up over them one shepherd, and he shall feed them, even my servant David. He shall feed them, and he shall be